sister. We've been to America a few times, and yet this is only our second time here in your beautiful city. Give us some motherfucking love. Now we've had the pleasure and the honor, and we owe our gratitude to Viagra Boys. And it's a hard show to fucking follow. But we're gonna give you all that we have to give. City called London, and in London people simply do not look as good as they do in San Francisco. So come a little close, let us see your pretty little American faces. listen a few people. And this is how it starts. Come here closer, we're gonna begin it later on. Several trips to the Gyno Collegist. And you see, he was surprised to see me standing there with my golden ticket hanging out of my left pocket. And as I entered the building, I saw a large acrylic painting span the ceiling, and the stale smell of silicone clung to the roof. Well, I breathed it in, and I breathed it out. I thought nothing of it, and nothing of it now. And sometimes we can get homesick. So we need your sweet, angelic, American accents, voices and tongues to help us feel just that little bit better, just that little bit more comfortable. Just boost that ego one by one by one. Here's another song. Let's take it down, and then we'll take it up. We've become time behind bars.
Yes, yeah.
Now we're making time in front of them. But you know you'll never leave this room. And this room, it'll never leave you. Righteous creatures of bad habit. This room, and guess what? This room has got you! To get rid of some tatarillas. when you're not around. I like you better when you're not around. Expelling a whole lot of energy.
Yep.
And we're going to continue doing the same thing.
Yeah.
And we're going to do that for a new song. And in this song it mentions a prescription drug you have over here, which we don't have over where we are. So enjoy! Keep it clapping. You're a very kind audience. You might just be the kindest so far on this tour. Come on, you can do fucking better than that, San Francisco! You're the fucking best! Yeah. show I've spoken about how much I enjoy the American accent, the American words, and there are certain words, there are certain phrasing that you hear over here that we have simply never heard before. And it doesn't do it justice when I say it with my lonely English voice. So I would like to please ask on you to repeat a few words for me to make me feel a bit happy. Can I get a let's go? said thank you a lot this gig. Woo! Really fucking mean it.
Fuck yeah!
It's very important to be polite, you see. It's a big room where we come from. Sorry. We don't have that many horns to honk like you do over here. So I fucking hear. I can honk your horn. Thank you, I just got my driving license.
Hell yeah!
We only got 2 songs left for you beautiful people.
Yeah.
cheers. Rock on, our love and gratitude to Military Go, to Viagra fucking boys. And to all you people who have come tonight. As I said, we just finished recording our third album, so we will, of course, be back. But until that time, we just have one song left to play you, and we've not played this song for a little while. So we've had a tweak, we've had a tinker, and we hope you enjoy it.
Shout out, Military Go.